Jackets extend win streak to 4. Winnipeg, Manitoba, AP, Jack Johnson's goal 13:54 into the second period was the eventual winner as the Columbus Blue Jackets extended their winning streak to 4 with a commanding 5-2 victory over the Winnipeg Jets on Tuesday night. Cam Atkinson broke open a scoreless game just 36 seconds into the second period for the Blue Jackets, 5-1-0, powering ahead of Winnipeg defenseman Jacob Trouba and muscling the puck past Winnipeg goalie Steve Mason. Nick Foligno, Lukas Sedlak and Zach Werenski had the other goals for Columbus, while Jonas Korpisalo made 24 saves for the win. Mason returned as starter Tuesday after Connor Helbig backstopped the Jets, 3-3-0, to 3 straight wins. Mason stopped 34 shots. Forward Kyle Connor, called up just this week from the Manitoba Moose of the AHL to replace an injured Matthew Perreault, scored first for Winnipeg. Joe Larmia added the Jets' second goal, shorthand did, in the final minutes of the game. After Atkinson's goal, Foligno swept past the left side of the net to poke his first of the season in past Mason's stick arm at 10:50 to make it 2-0. Jets fans finally had something to cheer about at 12:30 when Mark Seifel fed Connor a pass from behind the net and he slammed it past Korpisalo. Just over a minute later, Johnson scored his first of the season on a wrister to the top of the Winnipeg net. Sedlak scored unassisted at 18:11 to make it 4-1 by the end of the second. Werenski flicked his wrist shot past Mason at 12:15 of the third period. Notes: one bright spot for the Jets was their ability to avoid some of the penalties which have cost them dearly this season already. They gave up one power play early and managed to kill it. Nikolaj Ehlers, an NHL first star this week for his 7 points and 5 goals so far this season, took another late in the third that killed Winnipeg's only chance for a power play since it matched another taken by Columbus forward Pierre-Luc Dubois. Up next, Blue Jackets hosts Tampa Bay on Thursday. Jets hosts Minnesota on Friday.